The Tybee Island Police Department helped a woman fix a problem you just don't see every day. Take a look at this. Police say the woman struck a vulture while driving in South Carolina. When she was checking the front of her car for damage, she found the vulture lodged in her grill. She was on her way to Tybee and stopped to ask police for help. Officers say they freed the bird from her vehicle. We're told the bird is still alive and getting treatment from a veterinarian.